After that thrilling win, Argyle crashed back to earth at Darlington. Gary Himsworth fired the Quakers ahead early in the second half. And Plymouth's nine-match unbeaten run came to an end when Glenn Naylor tapped in the rebound after Paul Williams had blocked Robbie Painter's shot. Revenge would come at Wembley 7 months later.